This sortation system is designed to weigh and sort urethane parts into specific bins. In addition, it will also check weigh each part to verify that it is within the correct weight range, ensuring a properly molded part. This system features a pacing conveyor, in-feed conveyor, and conveyor scale, followed by a sortation conveyor with 8 pull-off diverts and a reset light. This system will improve your sortation speed and efficiency. An external computer sends the product ID to the sortation system so that it knows which part is crossing the scale to be sorted. Parts are first placed on the pacing conveyor 3 at a time. Adjustable product guides ensure the parts are aligned, short side leading. The parts proceed onto the in-feed conveyor. Next, the part transfers onto the conveyor scale. This transfer occurs in a stable manner as the in-feed conveyor and conveyor scale are running at the exact same speed. The conveyor scale weighs each part and sends the weight to the scale data system, or SDS, controller. The controller quickly determines which divert needs to activate. The parts then proceed onto the sortation conveyor, where a gate divert pulls the part into a specific bin based on product ID. Because this sortation system also functions as a checkweigher, if a batch of parts contain product that are of an incorrect weight, the part will continue off the end of the conveyor. There are several unique design features incorporated into this system. Since the parts are round, they have a tendency to roll. Rolling product could cause erroneous weight readings if it occurs on the scale. To address this issue, the in-feed conveyor and conveyor scale feature a split belt to ensure that it doesn't roll while it is being weighed. Also, the system features a small pitched belt so that each conveyor section can be placed extremely close to the next section, thereby reducing the gap between conveyors and maintaining control of the product. Each divert location has a settable number of parts indicating when the bin is full. Once the bin is, for example, 3 parts from being full, a light will begin to flash. Once the bin is 100% full, the light will stay lit continuously, an alarm will sound, and the gate for that bin will be locked out so that no more parts will be sorted to that gate. Personnel will simply replace the bin and push the reset button to enable the gate to resume accepting more parts, and the system will restart the count. Note that sortation system settings also permit the gate to continue to collect parts if desired. Divert activation is distance-based rather than time-based. Belt travel is positively determined, eliminating errors due to time-based functions because of an electrical variation. If power is turned off to the system or it stops suddenly, the sortation conveyor does not need to be cleared because the encoder knows the location of each part on the belt. We use a large 17-inch color touchscreen to enter product parameters and display data. The operator can change parameters with minimal input, thereby saving time between line changeovers. The SDS controller enables personnel to change weight parameters without restarting, put the weight data into an SQL database, or send the data out in real time via Ethernet or RS-232. The controller stores individual weights, the number of parts being weighed, and the accumulated weight of the parts in each bin location. This automated sortation system results in faster production and error reduction, resulting in cost savings. Give us a call today to see how this sortation system can save you money. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell to receive notifications of our latest videos. Check out our newly updated website and follow us on Facebook or Twitter. Links are in the description. If you have questions or comments, mention them below.